Hello, I'm a lifelong Republican, and I've come today to explain why I believe you should not vote for Donald Trump. He's been displaying such poor leadership that would never be accepted in any corporate environment in this entire country or the world. He's a destructive threat to our constitutional norms. He's losing world leadership for the United States. His imbecilic approach to COVID-19 is disastrous, as we can see and will see as it rolls out over the next couple of months. All this is driven by an Australian multi-billionaire magnate that owns and operates Fox News. Look it up. Fox News is not a U.S. institution. It is owned by foreigners. These foreigners are connected to China. They're connected to Australia. They own huge amounts of media across the world. They don't have our best interests at heart. They want to sell news. They want you to get into a tribal mentality to allow more and more news, to cover more and more controversy, to sell more and more ads. Don't give into it. It's okay that we voted for Donald Trump in the first election. We now have seen what he can do, and especially what he can't do. We don't have to dig our heels in. We don't have to get tribal about this. We need to do what's best for our country. So I urge you not to vote for Donald Trump. Do I want a Democrat? Do I want Joe Biden? Not really. But when I look at the comparison of the two, 4 more years of Donald Trump will be disastrous for this country, for our place in the world, and for our ability to ever bring this country together again. So it's not that I'm so strong for the Democrats, it's that Donald Trump just cannot go forward, and as a Republican, we need to reshuffle the deck, we need to fall back, retrench, and come back again with a much better plan than what's in place today. Thank you, and have a great day.